my YouTube channel Animal Birds. Today we are going to talk about the tall creatures of the world. So watch this video from beginning to end. It is a large python species found in the forests of tropical and subtropical regions of Southeast Asia, India, Pakistan, Nepal, Sri Lanka. Reaching up to 20 feet in length and weighing up to 68 kilograms. The diet of this snake is small mammals and birds. Number 7 is the great white shark, Carcharodon carcharias. Also known as the white shark, white pointer or simply great white, a species of large mackerel shark that can be found in coastal surface waters of all major oceans. Is fully grown white sharks do not exceed 6.4 meters, 21 feet, in length, and most weigh between 680 and 1,800 kilograms. However, there are creatures weighing more than 2,270 kilograms, about 5,000 pounds. The sixth number comes, the length of the Burmese python can be 23 feet and the weight can be up to 90 kilograms. This snake is found in the marshy areas of Southeast Asia including China. In fifth place is amethystine python can be up to 27 feet tall. However, it weighs only up to 14 kilograms. Females are usually larger than males. This python lives in Indonesia, Papua New Guinea and Australia. Its habitat includes tropical forests, savannas and shrublands. Reticulated python is also called reticulated python. It got this name because of the mixed pattern of brown, yellow and black stripes on its skin. It is the second longest snake. Its length can be up to 29 feet and weight can increase up to 270 kg. The female is usually larger than the male snake. This python lives in the rainforests and marshy areas of Southeast Asia, Bangladesh and Vietnam. The green anaconda, which comes at number 3, is considered to be the largest snake in the world. It can be up to 30 feet long and weigh up to 250 kilograms. It is so big that it can comfortably hold 10 to 12 people at a time. Let us tell you. The length of the female is more than that of the male anaconda. This anaconda lives in the Amazon rainforests and swamps of Brazil. It feeds on wild boars and deer. Whale sharks come at number 2 underscore the world's longest sharkfish also comes. The whale shark is found in the open waters of tropical oceans. The fish is mainly pelagic and can be found in both coastal and marine habitats. Whale sharks are 18,500 kilograms and are 42 feet long. This giant fish is not just carnivorous. In fact, it extracts its nutrients from algae, which they ingest during small prey. The whale shark has become the largest omnivore creature in the world. Numbers come first. Blue whale, Balaenoptera musculus, blue whale, Balaenoptera musculus. In terms of absolute size, the blue whale is not only the largest living animal, but also the largest to ever live, measuring about 30 meters in length and about 180 tons in weight. A blue whale's heart alone can weigh as much as a car, and their tongue can weigh as much as an elephant. Newborn blue whales weigh about 3 tons, and the largest blue whale ever recorded was an astonishing 190 tons. These animals are found in the Antarctic,